Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
We're going to ride around northwest Dusseldorf. Uh-oh, we're not starting up.
Yep.
Vroom, vroom. The bike won't start. Modern problems. First world problems, your e-bike won't start.
Yep, there we go.
All right, yay.
Left turn here.
House.
Wow.
Oh good, we're starting off into the wind. That's the way to go. Danke. Thank you. You know, this solves the mystery of, are these real bricks or not? They're faux bricks.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're faux brick because I could see the underlayment. They're just thin veneer. They might be like a half inch thick. Now we know the truth. We thought they were real brick. We thought they were real bricks all this time. That's all right. They're real enough. Uh-huh. That's all right. We're going to modify the route today.
Yeah. Wow, this is really nice.
There's your bench, honey. Lots
yeah,
of benches.
Sat on this one.
Lots of benches. There'll be more benches.
Yeah.
Beautiful. There's plenty of benches to go around.
That looks like sheep over there.
It does look like sheep. Oh yeah, challenge.
I don't like these kinds of things.
Okay. Are we gonna go back or are we gonna ride it? It's looking like we may have found the pedestrian portion of the trail, so we're gonna go back. City. Well, the route keeps wanting to send us down here, so we're going to do it. We don't want to miss any points of interest. Okay, and I see this is also a ferry crossing.
Okay. Right here.
Berghoff. Is this our ruin?
Yeah.
Nice.
You want to go up and see it?
Lady's choice. We can go see it if you want. Got to find an access point for this ruin here, maybe at the top.
Maybe it's not accessible at all.
Yeah, a lot of things are closed during Corona. Maybe it is. May be inaccessible, unfortunately.
Yep.
Rats.
Oh well. Okay, the other things around here are...
Guy was fast too.
Yeah.
I didn't know if he was going straight or turning, did you?
I was not sure.
I was the same way, thinking, oh good grief, what's going to happen now? He was moving with the quickness.
He really was. He looked like he could make a decision pretty quickly though.
Uh-huh. Nice little outdoor cafe there. That would be nice during non-corona times, wouldn't it?
Yeah. We would have stopped there.
We would have stopped there.
Had a glass of wine.
we got a little chink here in the trail. Oh, we're going single track, honey. Okay, we're gonna get off the single track and walk down here to the bike path. It'll be easier. Metal art animal there. We found our hidden path here. Stopping here to check out this port, this little container port. Those buildings on the point there look ancient. Well, ancient's a bit of a stretch, but they're old. I mean, look at the architecture.
That is wild.
I think this bridge is a point of interest. It's an oldie. Some type of movable bridge. Ooh, glass, not good. The tires. Not the most exciting point of interest I've ever seen, but a point of interest.
But it's supposed to be a movable bridge.
Yeah, I believe you.
Read about it here. The bridge can also be lifted and rotated without machine assistance, with human power for people. Construction work on the port began in 1903. At the same time, the work for the construction of the port railway was tackled. Since the harbor was to be created without flooding, about 1 million cubic meters had to be built. Filling material can be brought up. Since there's no Rhine bridge yet, everything had to be procured inland in a roundabout way.
The swing bridge was built by a Duisburg company. That's all I've got.
There you go. Well, it's historic.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, I'm sold.
Yep.
Okay, we got our navigation sorted out now.
Wrong one.
Wrong one! Just no sooner than I spoke, we turn around again. Okay, no problem. I like the other path better anyway. We're in the fairness zone. I haven't quite figured out what that is yet, but we're gonna check into that. Does it look fair to you? Looks like we are back. That was a short ride.